for six. Favourite away is White. They're ready. Away. City Limit Sign jumped pretty well. Underneath of it, Chevy Tron had more speed. City Limit Sign outside of it, a length away. A length away, third Sade. Two and a half to Victor Jack. Then came behind them Rusty Dreams. Well out of it then on the outside, Yorana Smackow and overpitched. Up on the inside, City Limit Sign trying to wear down Chevy Tron. Now it does. And City Limit Sign defeats Chevy Tron, Victor Jack. Sade ran fourth, then overpitched. And a gap away to Yorana Smacko. Last in Rusty Dreams. The time is good. And it had to be on its last run. 22.40. We stand by for the exact time to come through after race six. 22.38. 22.38. So it's gone faster than what it did last start. And it's worn them down to win. It was absolutely smashed in the markets last start, this dog. And today it's been well backed and won again. It's been right into 140 on the tote. 250 on the fix prior when the markets went up. 2 second Chevy Tron, and Victor Jack runs third ahead of one Sade. 22.38 the run, 7.10 the sectional, 12.38 on the way home. 3.24 and one. It's a length by four and a half. City Limit Sign